your grace, the King Jesus, the blessed Son, victorious, glorious, resurrected one. To heaven belongs the power, glory, and honor. Ascended where he sits at the right hand of the Father, at the cross he made atonement, his people he saved. After 3 days, he raised and defeated the grave. By faith, the elect will hold him. His scepter was golden. Must have been hot and slippery, because death couldn't hold him. The spotlight is on today's icons. In a thousand years, nobody will care if it lights warmer. But at that time, Christ will still shine bright. Not in the limelight, he is the limelight. Criminal minded, you've been blinded. Looking for the body of Jesus, you won't find it. We never lack spirit, letting you can't hear it. His tomb is empty like most secular rap lyrics. Son of Jesus dead, Aristotle and the men who will come are dead. Nietzsche and Darwin are dead. However,
Jesus
Christ is alive. Your Buddha is dead, Muhammad is dead, Gandhi and Ali, Selassie are dead. Muhammad is dead. However,
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Throughout history, there's been mad religious leaders, prophets, preachers, scholars, teachers. But when it came to the grave, no one could climb out. That's where Jesus stands alone, like taking inside out. And don't be misled, I got a level head. The resurrection, Christianity, more than ever spread. The disciples broke into the guys who were ruined their lives and choose to die for what they knew was a lie. That would be beyond ridiculous. Not an issue is the risen Christ seen by 500 eyewitnesses. Imagine 500 people in the court of law, each of them taking a stand before the what they saw. If their stories lined up and made sense, the evidence would have to leave you convinced. But still it's by faith that we trust and praise the Son, who was raised for our justification. Check it out. Yeah, Constantine is dead. Genghis Khan, Attila the Hun is dead. Alexander the Great is dead. However,
Jesus is alive,
yo. Yeah, Mount Su is dead. Sheikh Omar and Henry the Eighth are dead. Saddam Hussein is dead. However,
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Through faith in Christ, we've been saved from hell. Because he's risen, the knees will be raised as well. In glorified bodies, ready for the new earth. For now, we participate in the new earth, the universal reality of the true church. With resurrection power, watch the spirit do work. United with Christ, we reside in his light. Abide in his light, even strive as we fight. The pride in our light, the lies in his fight. We strive to be wise as he guides through the night. He'll shine in those lights, recognize that he's right. His brightness inside lights our eyes in his light. Decided to die on his way on my spike. His life was the price to delight in his right. He told death sight just to rise like a kite. Our eyes on the Christ, let's rise into light. Yeah, yeah. Sennacherib is dead. Nebuchadnezzar is dead. However,
Jesus is alive.
Yeah. Yes, Caesar is dead. Yeah, Herod is dead. And it's time to get Judas are dead. Pontius Pilate is dead. However,
Jesus is alive.
Somebody say, Jesus is alive. Somebody say it.
Jesus is alive.
Yeah, somebody say, Jesus is alive.